Right. How you guys doing? My name is Derrick Bryant, CEO, creator of ColorFest. Just wanted to kind of touch bases with all the people out there. We had a good year this year, being that this is the second annual ColorFest. We had a lot of good turnout this year with the kids painting. We want to have more kids next year, so when you guys see this, we want you guys to come out. I am from New Bern, and I know there are a lot more kids than this, so come out and enjoy yourself. We had a lot of free food, drinks, and everything to give away, alright? So, I want to see you guys next year for 2013 ColorFest, okay?
So many things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we don't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know refuse to be held down anymore. Well, don't you let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want you to listen, listen to every word I say, every word I say. Ain't no stopping us now. We're on the move. Stopping us now. We've got the groove. Hey. Ain't no stopping us now. I know. I know. Ain't no stopping us now. We've got the groove. We got it. I know you know someone that has a negative vibe. And if you're trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act. Well, and if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. You let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want y'all to listen, listen to every word I say, every word I say. No, no, no. We're on the move.
At 12 initially, and then we bust on down to the cheeseburgers and then the mac nuggets and now the snack bag. So we had an awesome time trying to help to commemorate this memorial thing annually.
That's right.
So y'all want some water? And of course we got the water going on.
Water going on. Water.
I'm Derrick's mother.
Oh, okay. That's what I'm talking about.
And his brother.
And his mother and brother. What's your names?
Derrick says, and this is just one.
Okay.
This song is about me, how happy I am, and it's a glorious, sunny day.
Okay. So that's what it represents? All right.
It represents me. Right. The red, blue, gray aura means happy. No worries.
Yeah.
And I'm just enjoying the day. Had a great time at the art festival. Sponsored by Derrick Bryant, which is my brother.
Kingdom Mindset.
Kingdom Mindset? Okay. What does that stand for? What does it mean to you?
It's all about the kingdom.
All about the kingdom?
First.
All right, cool. And what's your name, ma'am?
Kathy.
Okay.
But I'm just trying to mix the colors up for the kids. They're just coming through with me. Like I'm a real artist and stuff. You know what I'm saying? You got to do it real big for the kids, you know? They trying to show off. They trying to show off.
He's trying to put it up. Let me get the picture. You ready?
Got it,
yeah, I want you looking over at the camera too, though.
All right.
All right, you ready? Yeah, going over here, man.
Oh, man, just cleaning up, man. I'm the cleanup man right now.
You clean up man, too?
Uh-huh.
You got you the cleanup man, too?
Clean up, okay. Man, too. The okay. Kids, you know the kids, they don't care. They gonna leave everything out. So I gotta be the cleanup man. Gotta be the speaker. Gotta get the food. You know how it goes.
Hey, that's all right, though. It's all good, though.
Yeah, man. So, yeah, the kids had a real good time today.
Okay, all right.
You already know.
Okay, that's what's up, man. Got any other future things, projects going on?
Yep. Well, this is going, we're gonna do this again next year. We're gonna finish going around the wall.
Okay.
So what we didn't finish this year, we're gonna do it again next year.
Okay, cool.
So
cool.
Those who missed out last year and this year, next year we'll be right back out here again.
So they really ain't missing out.
They ain't missing out at all.
That's what's up, man. We will check back with you in a little bit, you know, see how progress going.
Check back with me when I ain't the cleanup man, tell me.
Cool, what's going on, man?
Not much, Steve. How are you, sir?
Pretty good. All right. What's going on, man? What you work? You finished your piece up over there, man?
Oh, yeah. My little piece is equivalent to a Picasso. And, you know, right now, it might not be worth anything. But as soon as I die, I'm telling you, you know what I mean? You guys might want to come over here and cut the rock out the wall and put it in a museum. Cool out. All right, remember that. Cool out. 101.9 Kiss FM. And if it ever gets that famous, please send me a check.
You're gonna be gone though. Who the check go to?
If I really knew it was gonna be worth something, I'm gonna fake my death. I'm gonna be in the Bahamas somewhere. You know, I'm gonna name myself Terry Barnes. That's gonna be my alias.
Design a poster for it for our last project, so that he kind of told us about it, and I really enjoyed myself today. It was very cool to see all the kids come out and just the love for art and all the painting that they did, and I just had a blast. The music was great, the food, and just had a totally fun day all around.
What you painting this time, ma'am?
This is Jamila. She wrote her name down here.
Okay.
That's Derrick's daughter.
Okay. Doing a little touch up.
That's just in case they
want to. Next year for ColorFest, contact me at benitez3.com. Go there, leave your information.